This is part two of catching the little froggy.
So we have him in the bowl. He's right there in the crevice. So I'm trying to catch him and bring him inside.
I'm helping y'all.
Yeah. Tino and Timo's here. Say hi, Timo.
Hey.
Say hi, Timo. This is part two. So we are.
Maddie, there's a little gap. You need to put your hand there. It might feel a little weird, but hold it. Maddie, you need to put your hand right there.
So this is an intelligent process. Because we are feeding the frog with a baby squirrel.
Dang, I need more water.
Get a bowl full of it.
Okay, so. Where do you go? So here it is. So he's right there. He just jumped from right there to all the way down there. Now we're capturing him so he doesn't jump away. I'm going to try to capture him.
And put him inside. Yeah.
And feed him. And he's going to be our new pet.
Yeah, hopefully. But my mom said, me and Miles' mom said we can't
keep it, but maybe.
Oh, jeez.
So follow up, don't capture. Bye. Like, subscribe, bye.